Touch your neighbor, tell him, don't settle, don't settle. I know things are trying to hold you together, but don't settle. This is the time to be as radical as you've ever been in your life. Don't have the money, don't settle. Don't have a way out, don't settle. The devil is a liar. I'm going to push greater than I've ever pushed before. Because I know when you try to make me settle, it's because God has greater things in store for me. And so even though they settled in Jerusalem, now God has got to get the world. Remember, the assignment is to get the word to the entire world. Go ye into all the world. So now they're localized. They're in a local assembly, but they have an international ministry. I wish I had time to show you. Sitting in this room right now, God's going to give you international reach. If you know how to deal with who God is, he is always expansive, always greater. He's always taking us to new dimensions, but he begins with where you are.